Hi there, my name is Dan, and this is a free clip from my larger Microsoft Word training course. Check out the link in the description or go to bringyourownlaptop.com for more. All right, in this video, we're going to look to change the measurements, okay, from inches to centimeters or centimeters to inches, it's up to you. Now, I'm based in Dublin and everything here is kind of metric sizes, so I need to change mine to inches because that's where most of my audience is at. You might be doing it the other way around. First of all is the page size. Okay, so what we're gonna do is along the top here, this is called your ribbon, along the top here, okay, this big chunk here, and you can adjust the ribbon, okay, by clicking these different options at the top. We're gonna go to layout. And you can see the ribbon adjusts. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna do size, and you'll see mine is set to A4, okay? That's the normal letter size, but in the US, it's going to be letter. All right, so that's how to change the page size. Next, what we need to do is we need to change it from, you can see at the moment, mine's set to inches, just cause I changed mine a little earlier. So you might be at centimeters. So to change these across, okay, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to File, then go down to Options, and then go to this one called Advanced. And then if you scroll all the way down, you'll eventually find under, where is he there? He is under here somewhere. There he is there, under Display. Okay, and Unit of Measurements. Okay, if you're set centimeters, obviously change it, or millimeters, it's up to you. Okay, so I'm gonna leave mine at inches at the moment because that's what I need. All right, let's click OK. One cool thing you can do just before we go is that say that you're dealing with, say you need to indent it into 2 centimeters. Okay, you can see it's set to inches there. Okay, what you can do is you can just type 2 and then type in the word cm for centimeters. And then if you click out of the box, you can see it does the conversion for you. So if you're like me, you deal with a lot of metric and inches, okay, you can just leave it set to 1 and just force them in there. And lovely old Word does the calculations for you. Okay, so I'm gonna set mine back to 0. Cool, so that's how to change your units and increments using Microsoft Word 2016. How'd you find that video? Was it good? Was it bad? If you liked it, go check out more of my courses on bringyourownlaptop.com.